Hello everyone, welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to fix the driver cannot load on this device either on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 PC. It's a simple process, let's dive right in. First, let's update the driver. Open the search menu, type Windows Update, and hit Enter when Windows Update settings pop up. On the right, scroll down to More Options. Click Advanced Options, then scroll again to Additional Options and select Optional Updates. If you see any driver updates listed, like for your graphics or audio, check the boxes and hit Download and Install. This might take a bit depending on your connection, so let it run. Updating a driver is not just about performance, it's a security booster too. Once it's done, restart your PC to apply changes. Check if the error is gone after that. If you're still seeing it, we've got another trick. Open the search menu again, type Windows Security, and launch it. On the left, check Device Security, then under Core Isolation, select Core Isolation Details. You will see a toggle for memory integrity, which is usually on. Switch it to off for now, restart your computer, and try updating the driver again. This can help if security settings are blocking the driver. After it works, you can come back here and turn it back on if you want. That's it. Easy. That's it, folks. If you cleared up your driver issue, smash that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more awesome tips. See you next time.